When next presidential election is going to take place, we can just move on to page 8. Now, Deputy President William Ruto dismisses talks. He is unhappy with Uhuru. I don't want to comment more on this. I just want you to give your thoughts on this.
Definitely, you know, there was a lot of talk that, you know, went around. Why was the president by himself, you know, when he was announcing, you know, some of these cabinet positions? And because of that, there was a lot of reading into it, and there were so many opinions. So the vice, the deputy president is just coming out to air his own views. I think that we need to give this thing time. You know, after some time, we will be able to tell what is really going on in the Jubilee government.